Hey guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another video of me climbing! So after getting a little tilted that apparently Eun is just for noobs and that I'm a noob and all that wonderful stuff, I'm taking EU West by storm. And I got a couple of firsts, so now I'm actually playing against Challenger players and Grandmaster players. So I guess it's time to take their LP as well. Now these guys could be reasonably good, so I should be careful. Hin, Terado, and Kakpersky? Hin, Terado, Kakpersky? And hello? Hello, hello, hello. So now Talon is playable. So Talon is apparently playable, because I got first against Talon, but I think Jhin is the best. So right now you want Jhin, Ashe, possibly Talon, maybe Warwick. But like Jhin is number one still. That's why they nerfed Jhin. That's why they had to nerf Jhin, because Jhin is just too strong. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see what we're going to do. Got a Maokai pair. We also have the Fiora pair, but I really don't like Fiora. We definitely want to keep this as an option. Yeah. I mean, I will buy one of the Fioras. Although the Jarvan got nerfed, I think I'd ditch the Jarvan. Oh man, why is that Assassin? Why does it have to be Assassin? And why did I sell the Jarvan when I had a Keeper? That's dumb. That is a mistake, yeah. I should have kept the Keeper. Should have kept Keeper. I don't want Assassin though. Assassin's bad. This is all bad, man. This is all bad. So we just get to 10 here. I think we just get to 10 here. Oh no, another chosen already? Was the Yasuo a damage dealer? Kind of. I don't want an Enlightened Mage with IE. I mean, can I IE Fiora? I guess. It's not like she's gonna do anything. She actually did something. Good job, Fiora. Yeah, so these guys have chosen Janna, chosen Brawler, yeah. Yeah, my board is a little weaker than these guys, I'm not gonna lie. 16, 17, 18, 19? Some backline access maybe. Yeah, I got a lot of gold, so I gotta use the gold, right? Like, if gold is all I have, I go for the gold. Like 20 gold, nobody has any gold. He has 10. I thought someone maybe had 10. No, I have 20 gold. So let's see. Hopefully I don't completely fuck this up. I mean, these losses aren't the end of the world, right? I mean, this guy's losing as well. Holy crap, this guy's losing with his Janna Fiora Nami combo. He's at 10 gold though. So he's at 0 gold, so I think I'm at an advantage compared to this guy. Oh, look at this. We got a Yasuo. Huh. Yeah, that's how it would have been better. Oh shit, if I was on, that's how I could have actually killed something. Fuck it. Wait, so the guy who was last streaking just beat the first guy? That's weird. Another sword. Let's go for another sword. I mean, that's a nice kindred, but I'll go for another sword. You can have the kindred, man. You can have the kindred. I don't mind. You can take it. I'm gonna pivot this into whatever I find later on. It's backline damage. I think, I'm gonna play probably the Wukong, even if I only have one. Am I ever playing Yasuo though? Probably not. We killed two units, that's more than I had expected. I think this is better, this is probably better. I think this is better, like, I have more possible damage. Oh, look at this, yeah, look at this, that's exactly what I wanted. It's not the best, but it's better than what I have right now. I really have pair is strong. What's with Ophelios pair actually? Yeah, we hold all of this. This is too good. So I gotta make sure I lose to this guy if I haven't played him yet. I do lose to this guy. Okay, I've lost this guy already. Okay, I lose to everyone. No worries. What? Fuck, my lost streak. What the fuck was that? How did I beat that? Fucking Yasuo Smurf, man. He went to the back. Yasuo, why are you going to the back, bro? Yasuo just decided, like, I'm going to go to the back and kill everything. I mean, I'm at 30 gold anyway. But now I can't sell the Yasuo, can I? I can't. Can't sell the Yasuo right now. GA. Deathblade? Okay. Fiora. Nice. I'm not expecting to win this much, but I'll take it. I mean, these are some pretty strong items. Holy crap, alright, this guy can definitely smack me around. Okay, well, yeah, so man. Anything I can add here? Not really. I don't see anything I can add. Did I hold a Yumi pair? How good is Yumi pair? Is it better than Irelia, though? I don't think it is. Am I playing Yumi next? Probably not. Enlightened Tech? Yeah, maybe. We shall see. Yeah, my Yasuo was in the wrong spot. I need to move the Yasuo out of there. That was dumb. I should have realized after the last round that it was a bad position for Yasuo. So it's Jhin. It's definitely Jhin here if I can get the Jhin. Warwick. So Thieves Gloves. IE. IE can work. Grab an IE. Oh, you get, yeah, go for it. Go for Kindred Carry and get her first. I'm sorry, I ditched her. Yeah, so bringing the SmackDown. Doesn't do anything. I'm holding the Wayne in case I want to go Jin, because these are sick Jin items. There's one person going Jin, he picked up the Jin, but otherwise we shall see what I'm going to go. There's a talent guy as well, I think. Yeah, this guy. Kalista, can you just pull out? Have you not heard about the pull-out method, Kalista? It's the pull-out method. It fails, I don't know, like 50% of the time, but still. Can't use that. Sure. I got both. All right. Let's figure out what I'm using. What the hell? There we go. What's the Lux doing there? What if I put in two brawlers instead of Lux? There we go. His comp is not late game yet. Sandfire Cape is fine. Bramble. I mean, Sandfire Cape or it's Solari, maybe. I guess Sandfire Cape then. There we go. That's more like it. To protect, if I protect this, excuse me, if I protect this, I think I'm fine. So I just need to protect it as best I can, protect the ash. See, I spiked earlier because I know I'm going to fall off in a bit. So this way I secure top 4 even with like a shittier board. Or relatively shittier. Like my board is not that powerful, but it's just good items. Obviously, once I 2-star the ash, is going to be a lot better. Hopefully, that happens soon enough. Solari? Cool. Nice. Well, he has chosen Ash. That was kind of close. Lucky I had the G on her. Looking like a top 4 right now. Looking like a decent top 4 on this win streak. Alright, this guy is tough. Alright, this guy can jump here. It's gonna be a problem. He has a Zephyr here. Right. Zephyr's... Oh, he's moving it. Alright, Zephyr's here then. Zephyr's over here. Oh, there's my ash. Thank you. Should be able to get some ashes now. Ashes back in the pool. Come on. Aren't ashes back in the pool? Where are my ashes? Ashes in the pool. Oh shit, everyone's going ash. Shit. But this guy's so weak. Holy crap, that Ashe and the Ezreal and the combos. Nice. Okay, Hodge on Ezreal. Bramble, does Bramble do anything? Not really. So Titan. Oh, this. Ah! Too late. It's Morlo. Alright, fine. Nice. Holy crap! That is ridiculous! And now she's finally 2-star! That was 1-star Ashe, by the way, guys. That was 1-star Ashe. So now it's 2-star Ashe time. Huh. Yeah, this is fine. Oh shit, now she doesn't get the buff. Yeah, now she doesn't get the buff. That's dumb. Can I get like second here then? Please give second, please. Please give second. I can sell the Aphelios, right? And put it on Warwick, I guess. I don't think I can. I don't think I can. It's too risky. Wait, I just should be playing this guy now. Is it 1850? 1750, okay, that was dumb. Yeah, now they're both in, she's in Giant Slayer range. Nice. Nice. Wait, I lost to Prazer though. I did lose to Prazer. That is the guy I lost to. Shit, how do I beat this guy? How do I beat this guy? Wait, S is back in the pool as well. S is back in the pool. Holy shit. Nunu, that's fine. Oh, I beat the other guy as well? Sweet! The stage is set! This shit is lit, guys! The video is cleaned up, surprisingly. Wait, so I faced the real one here, didn't I? I faced the real one, so I should be playing this guy for sure. Wait, what the hell is this? What the fuck was that? Dude! How the fuck? What the fuck? Alright. He played that really well. I wasn't expecting that to screw me over like that. Yeah, I didn't think it would kill me though. Shit, this is going to be very close. I think it's Emperor time. You idiots! Why didn't you protect the ash? I wanted for the other guy! Oh my fucking god! I wanted for the other guy! Holy.